Well, let's give it up for Pastor E.L. McNair.